So for the people that aren't familiar with Blue LA, we are an electric car sharing service where members are able to rent out the services and go from station to station. Well, to take you from the beginning, our parent company actually is in France. And they've been able to build an electric car sharing service out there and then be able to expand it out into different countries. LA is actually our second US market. And so we've worked with the city of LA to be able to expand out our program for the people here in LA. Our company goal, actually, so one of our mission statements is we are the only electric car sharing service to cater to low-income communities. So we want to make sure that it is accessible to these to the people in the low-income communities, but also to be able to make it accessible for everybody here in LA, and also to reduce the emissions, the pollution, also here in LA. So Blue LA is a little bit different from other ride-sharing companies like Lyft or Uber because you actually physically drive it yourself. We also provide insurance for the people so you don't actually have to carry your own insurance. As far as other ride-sharing programs where you're able to rent out the services, I would say it's similar to those programs, but one of the biggest advantages is that we offer free parking at every one of our stations. So there's about 3 to 5 vehicles at every station, and members that rent out the services are able to actually park there for free. So Blue LA's demographic is actually for everyone. So we have two different memberships. One is a standard membership that just caters to everybody in the community, but also we have a community which is a low income rate as well too. So it caters more towards the low income side.
Once I'm in front of the kiosk, 2 minutes to get in the car and start driving away.
Okay. So you would use this like more than once a week because it'll be easy for you.
Yeah. I mean, there's some near my house. I would use this for sure.